thanks so much for staying with me through the break. Today, I get to talk to Jack Nierat. He's the executive editor, editorial director and executive marketing analyst for kellysbluebook.com. He's going to tell us about the best family cars for 2014. Jack, thanks so much for joining us.
It's such a pleasure to talk to you. I really appreciate it.
Well, I love talking about family cars because they're a little bit different because your lifestyle changes, so you kind of change cars. But in that family mode, what do we have that's safe, reliable, and very attractive?
Well, we have 12 cars, and here's how we went about finding the 12 cars that we think are the absolute best family cars in the United States. We gathered up more than 20 cars to our Kelley Blue Book offices, and we had families from our staff and other families go through these cars and do what families do with cars. They loaded stuff into trunks and cargo areas. This is my daughter checking out an entertainment system. We bounced around back seats. We installed child safety seats. We did all the things that families would do with vehicles because we know that versatility and the ability to carry stuff and people is really, really critical to a great family car.
Okay, so what is your top recommendation? Or
well, I've got several here. Actually, we recommend all 12, but I can talk about three very specifically. The Chevrolet Traverse is a terrific, terrific versatile vehicle. We think it's great in terms of overall cost effectiveness. It'll hold up to 8 people. Great amount of interior space and versatility. I mean, again, the ability to fold down seats and put stuff in there and then put that seat back up and have a kid sit back there to do carpooling, all those kind of things. Very, very important. The Nissan Rogue, which is brand new this year, is maybe for a little smaller family, less expensive, a little bit smaller. Great fuel economy, though, from its 4-cylinder engine. We like it a lot. We think it's a terrific vehicle for that younger family with smaller kids. And then, of course, what list would be complete about family cars without a minivan or two? We have a couple on our list, including the Honda Odyssey. We think it's a terrific minivan with so many special features. It's fun to drive. The interior is like a luxury car in a lot of ways. And then the seating is very, very versatile. Again, seats fold down, they fold out of the way. The third row disappears for a flat luggage floor. Seats fold out of the way if you want to carry longer items. It even has a vacuum, so you can vacuum out the interior of the vehicle. So, pretty cool stuff. I mean, and there are 9 other great vehicles on our list, including several sedans. There's some great sedans out there. The new Chevrolet Impala is a terrific sedan. Of course, the Honda Accord is one of the family favorites for a long time. And the Nissan Altima is another great family sedan. So there are so many vehicles out there. We're real aware that every family isn't the same, right? So we want to have vehicles of various costs and various carrying capacities, too.
Well, let me ask you this, Jack. When a car is selected by Kelley Blue Book, just say the top 12, does that give them a special place, when you go to the dealership? Do they say, hey, we've been selected by
Kelley? We really think so, and we're seeing a lot of manufacturers kind of pick that, what we call accolade, that kind of recognition up and publicize it because, of course, people trust Kelley Blue Book. We've been around for 88 years or so. We really think we have gained the public's trust, and we work really hard to keep that trust. It's very, very important to us. And so being labeled a Kelley Blue Book Best Family Car, we think, is an important honor for each vehicle.
Where can we find the listing of all 12 cars, especially for a family that's shopping for a car?
Well, if you're shopping for a car, we recommend that you come to KBB.com. KBB, of course, for Kelley Blue Book. All that information, of course, is free. We rate every car every year. We have reviews of every car every year. Of course, all the valuations you'd ever want to help you price out your car and know what to pay when you go to the dealership. In fact, some indications of what dealerships you might want to go to, too. So there's a world of information on our website for free.
Well, Jack Nierat, I want to thank you from KelleyBlueBook.com for giving us that family information. You got to come back for, us over 50 people who, are having those crises and want those little fast cars. So
yeah, well, I'm right with you, but I still have the family, too. So I'm that age, but with family, with kids at home. So I'm right
Jack
there.
Thanks, Jack Nierat. I really appreciate
it. Great to talk to you. Thanks.